Yep, white folk is coming back. And they're trying to make money on the brother, too.
But you see, this ain't about white folks coming back. Most of these new businesses coming in are black-owned. This whole block is gonna get some much-needed upgrades.
You know, they could tear down all this mess around here if you ask me. Change is a good thing. Long as they ain't building no liquor stores and no titty bars, I'm cool with it.
Oh, wait a minute now, Cal. Because they build a titty bar across the street, I ain't never going home. Hey, baby, what's up?
Here's your shit. Now, I burnt the rest of it. So the next time you want to call yourself sleeping around behind somebody's back, first of all, make sure she look like something, because I heard all of your little shit. Your cell called the house, and I heard all 2 minutes of it, baby. No, I didn't hear it. Are you trying to call me a lie? And I don't even see how you can cheat on me anyway with your little toddler penis. Let me tell you what, I hope you had a good time. Because the next time you come back to the house, I'm going to get medieval on your ass. I mean, I got a sword, I got an axe, a box of bullets, and I'm going to get both of my baby daddies to jump on that ass.
Damn.
She got to have both of them for him, huh?
Sure.
Ooh, hey.
Like I was saying, they build a titty bar across the street, huh? No, I ain't never going home.
Boy, you couldn't go home if you wanted to.